Today I'm going to demonstrate how to make a single serving chocolate chip cookie in a mug. My thought is to make a gluten-free version. I've already made a regular chocolate chip cookie in a mug, and I will have my audience taste test and see what they like and how they compare in flavors. So first off, you need a mug that is safe to go into the microwave, a bowl for mixing all your ingredients. During my presentation, I will have them all already measured out, so I don't really need a bowl, and the ingredients. So the gluten-free recipe I got from justputzen.com. So you will need a tablespoon of coconut oil. I recommend warming it up because it will liquefy, so it would be like melted butter. And so that's one tablespoon. You need 3 tablespoons of flour, a tablespoon of sugar, a tablespoon of brown sugar, a pinch of salt, a teaspoon of vanilla or a couple drops, an egg yolk, and 1 to 2 tablespoons of chocolate chips. So, like I said, I will have everything measured out for ease during my presentation. I don't have the ingredients right now, so I'm just going to fake it. So, you just like when you make a regular cookie, you would do all the wet ingredients. So I've already microwaved my coconut oil. I will have my egg yolk and my vanilla put in there, and then I'll put in the sugars and mix that together, and that doesn't take long at all. And then I would put in the flour, which, as you know, if you've ever made a big batch of cookies before, you need to do it slowly at a time and just put a little, because if you put too much too quickly, it blows up on you and it gets too thick too quick and it gets really hard to mix, especially when you're doing it with your own spoon. So that usually takes a while. Also, this is gluten-free flour rather than regular flour. I got my coconut oil and my gluten-free flour at H-E-B, and they could have that at Trader's Market as well. So once that's all mixed in, then you can add in your chocolate chips, and I just pour it all in at the same time, mix it up real quick. So then you're going to want to microwave it. And you microwave it for 45 seconds. You can do that for the time is between 30 seconds to a minute. So I do it about half, and I find that it makes it deliciously perfect. So you can, if you want it more gooey, you can do less time, and if you want it longer, you can do it more time. You could also make your recipes healthier by adding nuts or fiber like flax meal or flax seed, and you can substitute oils like coconut oil for the butter, and I found that information to make it healthier on eatingwell.com, and then I found the information for the regular chocolate chip cookie at myhappyplace.com. So timer is done for 45 seconds, and the cookies will look about exactly the same, and like I said, if you want to do it longer, if you don't like how it looks when it comes out, you can. And you can always double the recipe and get a little extra. But that cuts the purpose of trying to cut down on your portion size. Thanks!